here, 1.6 kilometres across, down to the middle, due to snow and fjords, just under 300 metres.
Okay.
up here, it's mineable minerals. Just above the waterline, a brown stain, that's iron ore. And just coming up into view on our left, about 20 metres up, you'll see a green stain. This is copper oxidising in a mineable quantity. But being a national park and a world heritage area, this is protected from any mining operation, which is a great thing, really. That's quartz veins as well. Another little patch of copper just to our left, about 5 metres above the water. Oh, there you go. posing for the camera even. So koo seals are hunted extensively in the 1800s, and there's a cute little baby there as well. How about that? They were hunted in the 1800s until the 1890s, when they became fully protected, because they hunted almost to extinction. One in the water as well. There's a breeding colony further up from Milford Sound. These are mainly juvenile males that are kicked out of home by the dominant male of the colony. Although there's a mother, and this pup's been here for the last few weeks as well. It's pretty cute to see. They hunt mainly at night. They can dive down to 200 metres or more over periods of 10 minutes or more. So pretty good at fishing. Their favourite meal is squid, but they will eat anything pretty much. They got the long whiskers on their snout for sensing the prey at night. They come up onto these rocks and have a good old sleep during the day.
Thank you.
well as the lights around the vessel for your comfort and safety. If you feel a bit uncomfortable around the motors that make the seats sit and enjoy the view, especially use those handrails on the rear steer wheel.
Thank you.
this point. It is a slightly over of roll with the vessel, so it will just make engine now pretty good. Thank you. the agreement.